Here is one of the easiest question of this starting phase of the set theory. Here in this question you have to just insert the appropriate symbol. This symbol is called belongs to, and this symbol is called do not belongs to. Alright, so you just have to appropriately you have to use this belongs to and do not belongs to in this six questions. Alright, your given set is here A equals 1 2 3, my 2 is like really bad, 4 5 and 6. So now here 5 belongs to A or not, means if 5 is here then I'll put this symbol, and if not then I'll put, it's quite easy, let's go 5, yes here is, so belongs to. Alright, now 8, no, so what I'll write, I'll write do not belongs to. Alright, or you can give something like this, fine. Next one, 0, it's from 1, there is no 0, alright, so do not belongs to. Next one, 4, yes I got it, so belongs to. 2, yeah here is 2, so yeah, it's 2, is 2 belongs to A. 10, no way, there is no 10, so 10 do not belongs to A. That's it. Alright, let's go for the next exercise in next video.